You won't believe it, Lumi. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Behind you!
outpost is what's left of Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
So deadly! So deadly!
Find your
death!
Find your death!
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. What? No. She never mentioned. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely.
Namir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Namir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. I suppose I did.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
I see it.
Alka!
fast. Dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
Survived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go. Look, another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
Yeah!
chieftain. Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should want some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Ah!